Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Putin suddenly emerges as Japan's Air textbook. So who attacked Hiroshima and the Nagasaki by the atomic bomb? Russian President Vladimir Putin argued on the 25th that the Japan's textbooks said that the atomic bombings on the Hiroshima and the Nagasaki were Allied nations and that they did not touch the United States. The basis is unknown. Mentioned the Japan is relations to the distortion of the history issues in the online meetings with the members of the Social Council and Advisory Body. Mr. Putin criticized that the Nazi Germany attacked the Soviet Union in World War II and that the Soviet Union defeated Germany, but the textbooks of the Western countries did not touch it, and the media reported another point of the view. Suddenly, he referred to Japan and said, while it is clear who attacked Hiroshima and Nagasaki by the atomic bomb, what is the written in the Japanese textbook? Allied powers. What kind of the Allied powers? There was no nuclear weapons on the Allied power side. It's only the United States. Furthermore, the Western countries said we are drawing out of facts that we do not like and emphasized that we must win the truth of World War II in order to protect the Russian nationals' interests.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.